madam. I am Rispa from 2nd BJC. Now I want to speak a few lines about our famous Indian poet Rabindranath Tagore. He was born on 7th May 1861 in Calcutta. He was the youngest one of Rabindranath, playwright, essayist, short story writer, music composer and painter. He was the founder of an experimental school, Shantiniketan, and he tried his Upanishadable ideals of education in Shantiniketan school. Later, it became a Vishwabharati University in 1921. He became a voice of India's spiritual heritage and a great living institution. Geetanjali, Manasi, Raja are some of his famous literary works. He was the first Asian to receive the Nobel Prize in 1913 for his seminal work Geetanjali. He wrote musical dramas and also dance dramas and two autobiographies. He wrote the national anthems of two countries, India and Bangladesh. Not only in India, he was also a famous poet in Bengali. He died in 1941. This is about the Rabindranath Tagore.